My name is Aaron, and this is my wife, Gretchen.
Yep, and we bought our house we started the process actually in April of 2019, this past year in the spring, and then we finished building our plan here in August of 2019. So we've only been here about 3 weeks.
Yeah.
Well, we moved from Tacoma, Washington, and I think why we were looking, really, we wanted a safe place for our kids. We wanted more kids in a neighborhood. We wanted to just allow our kids to go outside and play, and we needed more room, and we wanted a plan that was gonna fit our needs, a house that was really gonna fit our needs.
Right, and as well, I think for me, something that was important was having that extra space for when family members come by or we have visitors, they have a room that they can stay in as well.
Yeah. So we heard about Soundbuilt. Actually, we were on a Sunday afternoon drive,
yeah,
and we were starting to look somewhere around the Roy, Washington area, and it was beautiful. We loved the country. We loved the open space of the city, but we just couldn't, yeah, find anything that really met our needs. And we saw this sign that said Soundbuilt New Homes, and we said, okay, that's cool. Let's
go for a drive.
Let's just drive,
yeah,
until we find it.
Yeah. I think my favorite part of this plan really is how open it is. You just, when you walk in, you feel like you're in this big space and it doesn't feel confined. It feels very open, and I like it. I'm 6 foot six, so for me, this is a perfect size space.
The kitchen, love
the kitchen.
The kitchen
is
so open.
Yeah.
I feel like we can have family, we can have guests, we can just relax as a family. It's just a communal gathering spot.
It is, yeah.
Probably my favorite part.
Yeah. So our overall experience was flawless. If I can say that, flawless. Our,
yeah,
first home buying experience was such a nightmare.
yes.
It was back and forth constantly. This experience was night and day different. We really, from the beginning to the end, had no problems. Everybody that we worked with was so supportive and helpful, and they really made this home buying experience for us our best yet.
Peaceful.
Yeah.
I think that's the best way I can describe it. It's very peaceful. No question ever went unanswered. They were always very willing to meet with us if we want to take a tour,
yeah,
of the home as it was being built. That was,
yeah,
fun, because you build memories that way too. And they were,
that's
just
right,
whatever you guys want and what you need, we're here to help you. So,
yeah,
like a partnership.
Yeah.
It was really felt like they were behind us and cheering us on,
yeah,
which is unusual, I think, a lot,
yeah,
for
great,
businesses. So
great
it's
team.
Good.
It was a great team that we worked with.